ISD for allowing us to use these facilities. Our hosts this weekend are the orchestra directors of Pierce High School, Mrs. Melissa Livings and Mrs. Caitlin Goldman. Please help me recognize them. For setting up and for giving up rehearsal time and just being available this whole weekend. Thank you to the Fine Arts Department here at Pierce. In addition to hosting, I would like to now thank the organizer for the High School Symphony Orchestra, Mrs. Caitlin Goldman. Without the help and support of you, the parents and family, our orchestra directors, the teachers, private lesson teachers, music supervisors, and administrators. If you are a teacher, administrator, or administrator of any of the Region 3 orchestras, please stand at this time and be recognized. Yeah, that have made it into the Texas All-State Orchestra. And will get to perform in February at the TMEA Convention in San Antonio this spring. If you have made the All-State Orchestra, please stand and be recognized at this time. So it's very possible we will have more performers that will be making it to the All-State round and performing at TMEA in February. The concertmaster for the 2017 High School Region Symphony Orchestra is Mr. Darren Carter from Pierce High School. Please help me welcome him to the stage. The conductor of the high school is Dr. Thomas Dickey, the director of orchestral studies at Oklahoma State University. Dr. Dickey has done a wonderful job with our students this weekend, and we are all quite proud. We hope you enjoy today's performance. Now please help me welcoming Dr. Thomas Dickey to the stage.